Yes.
So there'll be no mistake.
It's Puff Blank. All right, he's finished. Now, Jim, what answer would you give us that you think would match his Puff Blank?
The Magic Dragon?
Who is Puff the Magic Dragon?
I remembered from a song. That's about all.
Okay, all right, just want to know what your answer. All right, he says Puff the Magic Dragon will match you. What do you say?
Well, I say, I guess I'll be traveling by other forms of transportation. I have pastry.
You can leave the dragon to us.
I was better yesterday with Harry Truman.
All right, so Jim's got his 350, and he's still the champ. He's going to play another game, so let's meet another player right now. Here comes Carol Tucker. Okay. Hello, Carol.
Hi.
You know Jim?
I do.
How's Carol Tucker at this moment?
I'm a little shaky.
No, you're not shaky. What else do you want to tell us about Carol Tucker, aside from the fact that she's a little shaky?
Oh, well, she's just fantastic.
I think so. Isn't she fantastic?
She sure is.
I'm married to a police officer. I have two lovely children.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a school teacher and a housewife.
What do you teach, Carol?
I teach elementary school, fourth and fifth grade.
Yes. And is that a difficult job? Are they difficult to manage?
Yes, they are.
They are. There's an honest lady. Okay, let's begin, shall we? Please make a selection, A or B.
B.
You want B. All right. This is for Carol. On the airplane.
Oh, yes.
Stephanie said to Jessica, I don't have much confidence in this airline. I just saw the pilot. And he had a blank sticking out of his pocket. Just saw the pilot and he had a blank sticking out of his pocket.
Oh, my God, this blank just was there. I was hesitant for a minute.
Yes. I think this is in. All right. Interesting. Very interesting question, in my opinion. Everybody ready down here?
Everybody ready up there? We'll come over here to Carrollton.
On the airplane, Stephanie said to Jessica, I don't have much confidence in this airline. I just saw the pilot, and he had a blank sticking out of his pocket.
Bottle of booze.
A bottle of booze. Bottle of booze.
He had a learner's permit.
That made me nervous.